Hello, Band in a Box users. Joanne Cooper here with just a quick question that was asked of me on how to use 3/4-time signatures and 4/4-time signatures in the same song. So here I've got a song that the time signature is 4/4. So if I wanted to change it to 3/4, say at bar 11, just go to bar 11, right click and select bar settings, or press F5 while in bar 11, go bar settings, and then change the beats per bar to 3 and press OK. You see a little red line here showing you that there's some bar settings at that bar. Then on the bar you want to change it back, say bar 27, right click, go back to bar settings and press 4 and press OK. And then it'll change the time signature at bar 11 to play in 3/4 timing and then back to 4/4 timing in bar 27. So I hope that helps.